All 15 Derry players making themselves useful, filling gaps, tracking runners. Daly, nice ball over the head of Toner. Walsh, popped to Paul Conroy. Has to use his power to get rid of Glass, and Paul Conroy with a spectacular score. Teams level for the second time, and that's as good as it gets from Paul Conroy.
Yeah, first class of the two big midfielders, Conroy and Glass. It looked like he had maybe held him up. Conroy was trying to get onto that right foot. Glass.